TBS.
Greetings, citizens of the world. I am Elwood Blues, and I'm here at the House of Blues on the Sunset Strip in West Hollywood, California. Hey, I know how it is because I used to sit at home and listen to the shortwave radio and mope after they bulldozed the last great juke joint in my hometown, too. There was no place to hear great live music, no place to sit in with the band, and no place that would cash my unemployment checks. Then I found this place. And guess what? You have found it, too. So I suggest that we go inside and check out tonight's show. You are going to love something called Live from the House of Blues.
Tonight, Public Enemy, The Fugees, The Radiators, and Mix Nuts on Live from the House of Blues.
Welcome to the House of Blues on Sunset Strip. Hello, my name is Lisa Canning, and it is on tonight. We've got music from the West Coast to the Gulf Coast. In New Orleans, we're going to check out legendary Louisiana rockers, the Radiators, and Mix Nuts. Here in Los Angeles, ooh, the Fugees are in the house. Now let's stop talking. Let's check out some music. Getting ready to hit the stage, the world's most outspoken group, Chuck D, Terminator X, Flavor Flav, Public Enemy, on Live from the House of Blues.
Yes. Hell yeah! Come on! Come on! Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, it's the sound of the PE in effect. Los Angeles, California. Coming to you.
Would you join me, please, and welcome to me? Public
I'm not quitting for five.
off with some intellect. Made a call, took the fall, broke the laws. Not my fault to deform them. New to this square throughout my years. So I grind to live a child. Black California, my home is your home. I'm saying in some music that the critics are blasting me for. They never care for the
brothers. This is done.
For the country is a suffer for the war. We got to demonstrate.
Come on.
Now, they're going to have to wait
till we get it right.
Radio stations are questioning black as they call us a black, but we'll see if they're playing it.
Here we go.
Yes. Come on. The rhythm of the rebel.
Without
applause, I'm low on my level. The hard rhymer. We can never fit them in. You want styling? You know it's time to
jump.
Tell you to hear it.
Boy.
They play my music, that's how they play my lyrics.
Boy.
Some say no to the album, the show. Bummer's the sound. 7 years ago,
boy.
I guess you know. You guess I'm just a radical.
Boy.
No, I'm sabbatical. Yes, to make it critical.
Boy.
The only part of your body, to be part of it too. And the power on the album from the rapper to you.
Yo, Chuck,
what's up?
I don't understand.
Yo,
you got this slow.
Yo,
man.
Yo, radio, suckers never play me. On the mix, they're just a okay, now. I know they broke. When they clock on my soul, there's no thinking and taking everything that the brother owns.
Hard!
Yeah! I call it card, recorded and ordered, supporter, a chest of all loud and proud. Hick and live next poet supreme, root for truth, but two brothers in heat.
Slaver boy!
A rebel, and it's all mine. Supporter of a mind, the side truth scatter like a sucker who claim I do crime. They're on my town, LA!
Hey, yo, Chuck, the thing we take is short. Show this the flow of you, man.
Yo!
Blazing,
I'll start
blazing.
Head for that, you'll be disgracing.
Boy.
You in your mouth from a
feel sweet chop. I
don't
beat chop.
Love
beat chop.
What's that?
I really make you feel sweet chop. I don't
beat
chop.
Beat chop.
Beat chop.
Beat chop.
Beat to really make you feel sweet chop.
What's up, LA?
The beat chop.
Beat chop.
Beat chop.
Yeah. Rock the house,
man. Come on. My name is Flavor. Flavoristic, majestic flavor. I don't you know that I'm a flavor that you gave. I don't you know I'm in a shot that you switch shit. I'm in your dip, in your dare when you dip it. I'm in your vocal locker room in your kitchen. I'm in your class always when she switch it. Hey yo, check this out. 1-2 in the place to be. Rockin' from the bottom to the T.O.P. First time public enemy is here at the House of Blues. Let me hear you say yeah. Say yeah.
Live from the House of Blues.
You know, what I do to make a difference is saying that I'm real, but everybody's saying they're real. So I like to say I'm not fake. And, you know, when it comes down to working with your community, you try to go to all communities. I don't like to, and I tell people straight up, you know, I don't appreciate a lot of the glorification of black-on-black violence through entertainment. For the entertainment dollar, I just think that's BS, man. And I'll be the first to speak out against it. I go to jails and I tell people, no, it ain't fly being locked down. And it ain't fly, you know, for black people shooting black people in the streets so everybody else could get their entertainment dollar off of it. Our whole thing, when we came into rap, we said, you know, we're gonna prove that we're not afraid to go any place and we're not afraid to play with anybody. We looked at ourselves as being ambassadors of rap. And we spent the last 7 to 8 years representing the art of hip hop.
We gotta switch up.
Drugs and money. Rap. Drugs and money. Kick it.
Talking that drive-by shit. Everybody talking that gangster shit. Talking that drive-by shit. Everybody talking that gangster shit.
Go out.
Slaves to the rhythm of the man. Stop up. Boom. Boom. Another neighborhood disaster. Drummer, hit me one.
Word up, G.
A gun is a gun. It's a gun, but an organized side. Keep a solid nigga on the run. What you gonna do to get paid? Step on the rest of the hood to the drug raid. So you're running like roaches. Black gangsters need track coaches. The white law sets you up raw when you have his trust in killing us. You know what? Talking that cat talk. I don't know. Walking that catwalk. Help me out, y'all. Talking that cat talk. This is love. Walking that catwalk. Yo, we're trying to go with that. Don't even go there with that rap.
Rap, guns, drugs, and money.
Oh, you know how.
So what's the garbage
on? How about ready to bounce? Trouble on the corner, blunt Alvin, 40 ounce. Mad uncivilized lifestyles. 30-year beers for kids, and that's wild. I'm raising my child, I'm stepping to the curb with a sign, do not disturb. Too much, don't give up no damn thing, but choose what the other man bring. I sing a song cause I say wrong, yeah, I'm damn right. I'm not down with the fee-fi-fo where I come from. I see the brothers ain't dumb. Since goes over nonsense when it makes no sense, I'm throwing up the fans. Now ask yourself, cool, what good is the hood if you're acting a fool?
What you gonna do now?
Yo, come on. So what you gonna do now?
What? You gonna do
what?
Now?
So what you gonna do?
So what you gonna do now?
So what you gonna do now?
What you gonna do now?
I don't know.
So what you gonna do?
Walking that cat talk. I don't know.
Walking that cat walk.
Oh my God.
Talking that cat talk.
Yeah.
Walking that cat walk.
I wanna ask y'all,
where we trying to go with that?
With that rap,
rap, guns, drugs, and money.
Oh, you know how?
So what you gonna do now?
The only good nigga's a dead nigga. You know what? That's what they used to say. I can't understand why a man gotta pull a trigger on his own, supposed to act grown. Crack in the back, watch a brother pull a trigger on another brother. Pow! Couldn't shoot a shot of mother. Four kids alone home, ungrown, and now they on their own. Talking that gangster shit. Everybody talking that drive-by. Oh my God, talking that Texas. Everybody talking that drive-by.
What you gonna do?
So what you gonna do now? So what you gonna do? So what you gonna do now?
Hey yo,
so what you gonna do?
Everybody over here,
get on up. Everybody right there, get into it. Everybody over there, get involved. Get involved. Get involved. Microphone check.
funky. Yeah, ain't that funky? Oh, what the clock is doing the tick of the clock. I didn't know that the gun is in the cock.
On us.
On us. Test a 1-2. Can I get a witness?
Yes, yes, you can.
Can I get a witness?
Yes, yes, you can.
Then check it. I'm taking records and facts about the battle between the Indians, Japanese, the whites, and the blacks. Georgia spread it. Warfare, I read it. Warped me on this again, and I said it. The bigger damage to a trick and clock. A mass murder, a mass with full of bacon full of smallpox. No guarantees, getting less of feet. Tuskegee others go out with the sea. Please! Come on! Tribe of mine, killed by the swine. Who crossed the line? Who did the crime? I'm out. World destroyed, can I run it out of
time?
Find out how you can win valuable prizes, including a brand new Pontiac Sun.
Back in the day, hip-hop was a rapper, a beatbox, and a slamming DJ on the turntable. Yes, it has definitely come a long way. Today, everybody's doing something different. For example, the Fugees, they combine live music with rap and rock. You can check it out on their debut CD, Blunted on Reality. I'm sure they'd appreciate it. Right now, though, how about a little taste? All the way live from the House of Blues, the Fugees. Public Enemy coming up. Next stop, New Orleans, after this.
Hi, I'm Mark Krasnov, and welcome to Live from the House of Blues in the world-famous French Quarter. Live on stage tonight, Louisiana legends, the Radiators. They've been playing their New Orleans-style rock, rhythm, and blues across the country, getting raves from People Magazine and Rolling Stone. And here they are, heating up the hometown crowd. Live from the House of Blues in New Orleans, the Radiators.
We're just fun music. You know, we don't act like showbiz stuff and all that. We're just out to provide a good time for people. Well, to provide a good time for ourselves first, and then it spills over into the crowd. And I think it's pretty obvious that we're having a great time when we're playing. We love what we do.
A lot of our music comes principally from the collision of two different things. One is the band ethos coming out of, you know, the Rolling Stones, Beatles, and then the American groups, the band, Little Feet. And the other is just all the great New Orleans music that's come out of here. You know, the spirit of the rhythm and blues, Fast, Earl King, all the Alan Toussaint stuff.
Some dream, laughing, dancing in the
Fugees and the Radiators on CD and cassette. It's a call.
Located directly across from the House of Blues, the Hyatt on Sunset, nestled in the Hollywood Hills, and the Hyatt Regency New Orleans, overlooking the French Quarter in the heart of the city.
It's a rare treat to catch a mixed knot set in New Orleans. Lee Harris, better known as Little Queenie, fronts the band, and everybody else plays for the top New Orleans groups. So they can only get together on special occasions, like tonight. Live from the House of Blues in the world-famous French Quarter, Mixed Knots.
Your eyes are getting heavy, hard to live. Your mind starts to wander, things start to drift. Now your arms are getting heavy, hard to live. And then you sink down a little deeper, and oh, you're feeling wonderful, you're feeling wonderful. Maybe you're falling in love. Maybe you're falling in love. Maybe you're falling, 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 falling in love. So you stare out across the harbor at the lights along the bay.
Public Enemy from the Sunset Strip when we come back, live from the House of Blues.
Brand new 1995 Pontiac Sunfire. It's easy to enter. You'll automatically be eligible for one of these fantastic prizes by hand printing your name and address on a 3x5 postcard and mailing to this address. Or simply call this 900 number, 75 cents per call. This weekend, you can win a trip for two to the House of Blues, including airfare, accommodations at the Hyatt Hotel, and VIP passes to a show. A Toshiba 32-inch FST Perfect Color TV, or a Toshiba Laser Disc Player. Plus, every entry will make you eligible to win this month's brand new 1995 Pontiac Sunfire. No telephone call is necessary to participate. Must be 18 years or older. Remember, each weekend there'll be lots more prizes to win. So keep on watching live from the House of Blues. Every Friday and Saturday night, House of Blues, presented by Pontiac Sunfire with the Spin Doctors. Next Friday at midnight Eastern, only on TBS.
We've been together for...
Introducing Continental's Bake Sale with great low fares to destination.
We're gonna do one more jam. I'm gonna hit the dance floor, and we'll see you next week, live from the House of Blues. Bye.
What's your back? What you looking for? The same thing. It's a new thing. Check out this summer. I own the road below the level, cause I'm living low next to the bank.
Come on.
Turn up the radio. They're claiming I'm a criminal. But now I wonder how. Some people never know. The enemy could be a great guardian. I'm not a hooligan. I'm about to party and clear all the madness. I'm not a racist, priest, or teaser. Oh,
I never had this.
Number one, no point in running about the gun. I wasn't licensed to have one. The minute they see me, fear me, I'm the epitome of public enemy. Use the fuse without clues. I refuse to blow fuse. They even had it on the news.
Don't believe the hype.
Don't believe the what?
Don't believe the hype.
Don't believe the what? Go! Yo!
Yo! Sicker,
sicker, sicker! Yes! Was the start of my last jam, so here it is again. Another trap jam, but since I gave you all the little something that I knew you lacked, it's a consider me a new jam. All the cringe here, I'm holding the rope, right off to the pulp and praying intro. I'm the follower of Farrakhan, who told me that you understand until you hear the man. Who put off the new school rap game, that's a treatment like Coltrane. Yesterday, but to me, I'm a different kind. We're brothers of the same mind. I'm blind, holding them in the way, not surrendering. I don't rhyme for the sake of reeling. Some claim that I'm a smuggler. Some say I never heard of you. I rap burglar, false media. We don't need the we.
It's fingers when it be.
We don't need the we. We don't need the we. Hey, here we go. No. What's happening? Years ago, we were the best.
innocent captain. Get me bruised on the cruise. Well, I got the loose bus on contact. Got me laying on my back. Wound in my own left shoulder. When I roll over, I roll over on somebody else. 90 days on a slave ship, cowboy.
1, 2, 3, 400 at a time.
Blood in the wood is mine. A coconut spit, feeling pain like my brain being chained. Still gotta give it what I got. It's hot in the day.
It's cold in the night.
The vibe. I pray to God to stay alive. My attitude falls inside. If that ain't it, you never ever quit. Still, I pray to get my hands around the neck of the man with the whip. And dream my path around the label on my ass. It's 65 old. I'm on the microphone saying
50-55. I'm living, we believe in it.
Living ain't the word I've been given. Haven't got classified, said I have that. Fighting hands, cause it's all about money. When it comes, I'ma get me to give my hair. And turn it over, say
427 to the year.
Do you understand? One hard for the back of another land once again. Come on, 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 come on. Hey, everybody, come on. Go play ball.
Go play ball.
Go play ball.
Go play ball.
Go play ball. Go play ball. Go play ball.
Go play ball. Go play ball. I dialed 911 a long time ago.
Hey.
Don't you see how they get
it? Come on,
they only come and they come when they want.
On the next